Hello and welcomes everyone, AnthWolf here with even more Crysis 3. On our way to infiltrate the damn control towers which are providing power to System X here in Manhattan. Quick disclaimer, I have done about 10 minutes of this video and then for some reason it crashed. I think it was a graphics driver issue. So hopefully I do as well as I did last time because I was doing quite well stealth wise and then everything went to hell and I've had to reload it, unfortunately. But yeah, let's see what happens. Oh, some more guards there. There's two turrets in the far distance. We can try to hack them, but obviously people will know where they are then. They'll have our position. And I think there's a lift you can get up to the dam. I think there's one on each side. I'll show you when we get closer, but let's begin. We need to try and get people alone. Like this gentleman here, maybe. I wonder if we can skip through all these people. We do have to upgrade one of our standard suit abilities. Super stealth, is it? No. Assassin. We need to get another 17 stealth kills, which we could try. 17 stealth kills is still a fair deal, but the sooner we do it, the easier it'll be on us. Where are you coming? There's two coming over. This is a little different. Difference not necessarily bad, though. I think this is the one we want first. It does. I don't think it really matters, as long as we don't get spotted. Because I think he comes around this corner.
You hear that?
Damn it! God. Damn it. I don't know how he's heard me, but he did. And now everyone's alerted. Ah, you get stuck on these rocks. Come on! Get... Is there anyone else appeared? No. We'll just try and go around actually, see if we can bypass all these guards. Him finding that body, I think, has alerted everyone. Come on. And that's who I need to watch out for, the marksmen who are wearing the ghillie suits. Here's the defense turret. Oh, I don't know, it's just fine. It's a bang up job so far. It's what we wanted. Ah, there was an arrow in that recon. We haven't, I don't think they've dropped any extra S.E.L.L. operatives off just yet.
Warning. Subject profited. Nanosuit entity has breached security perimeter. Terminate with extreme prejudice.
That's the way we need to go, but first of all, we'll just take care of this guard. And we'll just move forward. Just back off a little. Hello. We got these lasers. We're gonna try not to trip. Let's practice our limbo moves. Now they're nowhere here, unfortunately.
Romeo 1, Fulton Dam is fully automated, but the generators have failsafe overrides. Trigger the overrides, and we shut off the power.
That's the marksman, first of all. So there's two terminals we need to shut down, that's absolutely fine. That's another defense turret. I don't know what these are, it's probably some sort of defensive, like mines of some kind. We have one more shot of our normal arrows at least. We can pick them up. We can make our way up there.
All
before he gets away. Gun ready. Can't hide forever, Prophet. We'll fight.
Flanking enemy position. That's a good move.
Blacktail oversight. We have eyes on Prophet in Quadrant Delta 6. I say again, Delta 6. Request immediate QRF. Over.
Warning. Subject of now classified as primary target.
Let's go. He's out there somewhere.
Well, this is stupid, but working.
He's not here. Check everywhere. He's probably cloaked.
You're probably right.
Bust him in.
Come on.
No sign of him.
Hi. Oh, what's that? Maybe the defense turret, I'm guessing. Whoa! Now that's just not necessary. Get ourselves. Are you going to be dropping more people off? I think you are. Oh, hello. Okay, is there any more things we've missed? Any more arrows that I've left lying around? Doesn't seem so. In that case, then. Continue moving forwards.
Huh?
Oh, what's hi! That? Didn't even see you there.
Guess it was nothing.
What the?
What's going on?
Did.
I'll take a look. Cover me.
Seriously, did. Was that seriously something? Sensor upgrade module? Oh. Okay, we'll take a Rex. Sure. We might as well hack this while we're here. It's not like a Deus Ex Human Revolution, like hacking to gain experience, but in case we want to go out that way later on.
Boxing him in!
perimeter breach detected in sector 2 Alpha.
Sweep is on position. Can't hide forever, Prophet. We'll find you.
Ooh.
Check everywhere. Probably won't.
We'll take the sniper rifle. Thank you very much. Ooh. Any more normal ammo we can pick up?
Good to go.
So, what's this? C.E.L.L. air defense system. Oh, okay, Link. One of it uses energy for hacking. Let's have a look.
No sign.
I think they're. Yeah, on the upper level.
Okay, we're in.
Locate the overrides and shut this thing down.
Trouble's going to be for the ball.
He's in the generator. Let's go, let's go. This motherfucker.
God damn it, there's no time. Let's rough it up a little.
This is Bigfoot. The MHPT car.
Well, that worked.
One down. One more to go.
Nexus power output now at 70%.
Check.
4 C.E.L.L. QRF kill teams moving to your location. And they've got attack helicopters in support. Whatever you're planning to do, boss, do it fast.
I've just hacked that anti-air, though. Anyone else coming?
Critical threat.
Yeah.
North inlet tower unstable. Structural integrity compromised. All non-essential teams evacuate immediately.
Okay.
Got a man down.
Can I do this in time?
Fire in the hole.
Looks like it. Nice.
Holy shit.
How are we doing on these kills anyway? 20 out of 25. Not too shabby. I say later on, stealth kills are probably a bit, will be a lot more difficult. We'll probably just try and rush through the entire area. Oh, don't run.
I need support! I'm all alone here!
Okay. This tower's clear. We need the other tower now. Let's see what trouble we can get ourselves into. Probably going to be very similar to this one. We could hack this defense turret now. Don't see why not. I think we took out all the guards already. Some might spawn, but that's fine. Bypass the air defense system. Ooh! Hello. Don't mind if I do. Is there any more of them lying around that I may have missed? Reverses target detection. Oh, proximity mines. Okay. So let's have a quick look. Energy upgrade. We need 2 nanocharge upgrades for that one. Yeah, okay. Oh.
Romeo 1, cell's power output is 65% and falling. Mission accomplished. E&E to Delta now. Move it.
Vibrations approaching maximum tolerance. All non-essential teams.
Here they come.
I've got something else in mind. I think you're gonna like it.
Four guards coming. 6 guards, sorry, not 4. Oh, hello. Plant exposers at a structural weak point. Maybe it's in there? Well, either way, we'll take out a few more guards first. One more to go. Who wants to volunteer? It's gonna be one of you. Oh, don't do this. Not again. Where are you going? I have no idea where the AI is taking them.
Let's go!
What the? I don't know how that happened, but it did.
He's gone. Lost him in.
So there you go. 50% faster stealth kills now.
A 60-minute window on the primary target. You have multiple cell units moving on your position. Do not jeopardize the goddamn mission now.
That dam's definitely going. Oh. You do realize where we're standing, don't you? Oh well. Take them a while to rebuild. Meters.
Romeo 1, clear to proceed to the Nexus. I'm logging the hardware's explosive exfiltration as unpredictable and flat out insane.
My name is Prophet.
You don't have a name. People have names. You have a call sign and a goddamn serial number.
And without me, you don't have a goddamn chance. So we both make the best of it. I need a sit rep.
Roger that. Cell's high altitude defense system is completely offline, but it's not over. In fact, it's probably gonna get worse.
Cell's in full retreat, but they'll hole up at the Nexus base. Cell will probably try and turn this whole area into a kill zone. Watch out.
The drugstore. Otherwise known as a pharmacy, I hope. Not the other form of drug, at least. Form of drugs. Plural. I suppose it's a good point to end the video after that fun there we had at the dam. And when we come back, we'll head towards System X. Why it's known as a harvesting facility, that gives me... that doesn't fill me with much hope of what they're actually up to. And sure, it's very innocent, a harvesting facility, but at the same time, I don't think so. But then I'm a cynical, jaded idiot. So, this has been AnthWolf, and I hope you've all enjoyed, and I hope you all take care. And I'll see you for more Crysis 3 in the next video of the series. Yeah, struggling to find my words today. Anyhow, until then, bye-bye now.